today for Dot Dot Toys, we're going to be scientists, boys and girls. We're going to be making a foam explosion experiment. Are you ready? Let's go. First step is you need a half a cup of hydrogen peroxide. Next, you're gonna need 3 tablespoons of warm water. Then you need a packet of dry yeast. 1 packet is about approximately 1/4 ounce. And you're gonna pour the yeast into the warm water and just give it a quick stir. Now you place your favorite food coloring. I'm gonna do blue. The part we've all been waiting for. We're gonna pour our yeast mixture into our hydrogen peroxide. Let's see what happens. Oh my goodness, boys and girls, it's foaming. Look, look. Wow, that was pretty cool, wasn't it, boys and girls? If you thought so, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. Now, we're gonna try with different colors. Let's try with green and red. I don't know if it's gonna come out mixed or it's gonna be striped like a candy cane. Let's find out. Scientists, I hope you enjoyed our experiment today. If you did, please smash that thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Dot Dot Toys uploads new videos every Monday and Thursday. See you later. Bye.